loved by the flock, convinced a great many to fly with the twins when they left the Hollow. He knelt before Riga and presented the crown of feathers their mother had crafted for her, and waited for her to respond in kind.
A defensive ward has been engaged over the Scepter. It is a failsafe to keep it protected. Either my brother found this place without my knowledge and set it off, or the ward was engaged when the surrounding architecture suffered structural damage. There is a bypass. It is code, kept secret, in that it has been scattered across dozens of terminals throughout the Awoken territory. Fret not, you don't have to collect them. I will have the pieces consolidated and reformed. While you wait, you needn't stand idle like a lost child. Return to me. My borders are threatened.